Yes, we will see a chance for showers, scattered showers developing all across the valley. About a 30% chance for the majority of us. High around 96 degrees, unless you start to see some of those rain showers. It could be a little bit cooler in your area. We're getting these showers due to a weak frontal system just north of us, making its way by tomorrow through the valley, dropping overnight lows into the 60s and highs into the lower 90s throughout next week.